Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, anyhow, bad man now, bow, Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, anyhow, be the man of my day now, Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga Zow, Neptune make number one tune, yeah, Zaga Zow, Ziggy Zow, Zaga, yeah, Zaga Zay, Zaga Zow,
Sim Simmer,
be the man of the girls, them sugar,
Sim Simmer.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jesus.
And it's your girl Snoop with two P's.
And today, we are going to be in some trivia.
Huh.
You know what kind of trivia?
Huh.
Show trivia.
Huh.
And you know them throwback trivia.
Huh.
You know the shows we used to grow up watching.
Mm-hmm.
Like the Wayans Brothers. You remember that show, the Wayans Brothers?
We're happy and we're singing and we color. Ba da da da.
Give me a high five. My hand's sweaty.
Okay.
Anyway.
Okay.
All right. Another show we're going to have on here is Family Matters.
Family Matters. It's a rare condition this day and age. Reading good news, newspaper day. Hey.
Hey. All right. We also have The Fresh Prince.
The Fresh Prince.
You know, we ain't gonna go too deep into that because, you know, we gonna do that, we're gonna be here all day.
Okay.
And another one, Living Single. Now, y'all remember Living Single, you know?
Hey. Single.
Oh,
and a 90s. Okay. Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
So,
I get to it.
This is how we gonna break down this show. You know the lyrics, you get two guesses. But in this one, you have multiple choice. So, you only get one guess.
One
guess.
One.
Snoop over here is doing Family Matters and the Wayans Brothers. And I'm doing The Fresh Prince and Living Single. For those of you that have watched the last episode, you know I took a whooping. Do you think I studied though? Nah, I ain't even studying in grade school.
I didn't study either, so.
Hey, it is what it is.
I'm probably still gonna tap that, but it's okay. Well, look. We ain't getting into it. We ain't getting into it.
We
not gonna get into it.
But we just wanna let you know before we start. The challenge. If you lose, you eat the syrup pickle. The syrup pickle. That means it's a pickle with some syrup on it.
Bitch, disgusting.
What's more disgusting than a syrup pickle? Other things that we're gonna eat if we lose. But I ain't trying to lose today. So without further ado, rock, paper, scissors of who goes scissors. First.
Let me see your hand, G. See, last time he cheated me. Let's go. You
no
ready?
Snacks.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Boom.
Oh, wow. Scissors. Wow. Why did I go with paper? It's okay. It's
you right. Know what? Go ahead and give me my question. So we're going to start off with what, Snoop?
We're going to start off with Fresh Prince.
Fresh Prince. Okay.
Yeah, that's what you got. Yeah. So, whoa. Hold on, shorty. When all the kids go their separate ways, end of the series.
Mm-hmm.
What day does Phil say he'll call them? Is it A, Monday, B, Saturday, C, Sunday, or D, Friday?
He'll call them Monday.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
I answered that too. I thought it was Monday, but it's actually Sunday.
Sunday. Yeah. Makes sense. Sunday is the family day. Oh, I got it wrong.
Yeah.
But have no fear. Jesus is here.
Yeah.
And Jesus is going to go to Family Matters.
Okay.
So the question for Family Matters. What was the name of the street game that destroyed Rachel's place? Is it the Dragons, the Ninjas, the Captains, or the Bloods?
It's a gang, right?
Mm-hmm, it's a gang.
It's a gang that's really Bloods, you know? But I don't think it was Bloods.
Okay.
I think it was Dragons, the Dragons. So that's why I'm going to go with the Dragons.
That is correct.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to hit you with another Fresh Prince because I got to find these other ones.
Mm.
Who did this?
Probably you.
I did. Mm-hmm. All right. Don't be trying to cheat either. At the end of the series,
play it back. I did.
Jeffrey moves back to where? Is it A, Germany, B, Ireland, C, France or D England?
D England.
Okay, look at you. You know.
I mean, he did have the pip pip cheerio.
So I got one.
Mm-hmm. I got one. But, you know.
Yeah.
Just gotta make sure she doesn't get this one. This is Family Matters again. How many episodes did Family Matters have? Oh my goodness. All right, let's see. Is it 200, 215, 230, or 245?
How am I supposed to know this?
Hey, you got the multiple choice guess, I guess. I mean, I don't know.
They had a couple seasons, though. Like, let me see. I'm going to say 200.
200. It That's is, wrong. Yes, incorrect. Incorrect, shame on you, okay? Get it right, all right?
What's the answer?
It is
215.
215? You would have been wrong twice. Yes, she would have been wrong twice. But you guys, it looks like it's tied up. Who's going to eat this syrup pickle?
I'm gonna be eating syrup pickle, I just know it.
Alright.
Okay.
Bruh,
I know I didn't pick this.
Crazy.
What is the name of Will's friend who falls in love with Hillary?
Jazz. Sounds like it's Jazz. I'm just guessing it's Jazz. It's crazy if it's Jazz.
Is that what you, that's your answer?
Yes, that's my answer.
And that's wrong, it's Ice Tray.
Jazz fell in love with her too.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers.
But, you know, I should've waited. I should've waited.
You should've.
Should've waited and heard the choice. Was Jazz a choice on there?
No.
He wasn't.
It was Ice Cube, Ice Tray, Ice Box, or Ice and Coke. You should have waited, G. Come on. I like answer before I finish. That's what I need you to do.
Yep, I got egg on my face. But it's all right. I like eggs sometimes. Alrighty.
I need to find these other ones.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna cut real quick while Snoop tries to find her answer.
No, you go ahead.
Oh, don't. You ain't gotta yell.
You go ahead.
All right. So you know what? I'm gonna go on to the next show. You know, the Wayans brothers. You know.
Okay.
Oh, let me see. So my question to you, Snoop.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
What was the name of the episode called the Jerry Springer Show they starred in? Is it Girl Problems? Family Situation, Brotherly Love, or Look Up Marlon Say Cheese?
You asked me this.
Mm-hmm.
Read it again.
What was the name of the episode called The Jerry Springer Show they starred in? Girl Problems, Family Situations, Brotherly Love, or Look Up Marlon Say Cheese?
I want to say Girl Problems.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Incorrect.
No, Brotherly Love.
Brotherly Love.
It's
crazy. She was going to say it, but she didn't.
Gee! Wee!
So,
okay. So, we're going to go to Living Single, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to go back to the which roommate moved out because of what her roommate said about her on the talk show, but eventually moved back in.
I said Maxine.
You said Max. So, let me go find this. You are
Whoa. Okay.
It was Ray G.
I should have known it was the dramatic one. But I did it. So
it's still tied.
It's still tied. It's still tied.
We got two more questions.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you know this one. What was the song's original theme? Is it Electric Relaxation, A Tribe Called Quest, Paul Revere, The Beastie Boys, Slam, Onyx, or none of the above?
I don't know.
The original theme song
and
for the Wayans Brothers.
Wayans Brothers.
And the choices are Electric Relaxation, a Tribe Called Quest, Paul Revere, The Beastie Boys, Slam, Onyx, or none of the above?
None of the above.
Is that your final answer?
Yep.
Incorrect. It is Electric Relaxation, a Tribe Called Quest.
I knew it.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
I knew it.
She knew it but didn't guess it. Crazy. It's crazy, isn't it?
What famous NBA player guest appeared as Khadija then mute? Was it Alonzo, Grant Hill, Scottie Pippen,
Keyshawn
Johnson?
Dang. You said, what was the question again?
Oh man, I got to go back and find it. What famous NBA player?
Was it Grant Hill?
Wait a minute.
I'm sorry.
I think that's right too. Damn. Yeah, man.
Wow. 3-2. Okay, all right, let's see how this is gonna go. I'm sure you know this one though, of course, right? What color shoes did Pops always wear? Black, white, red, or silver?
White.
You are correct. Look at that, it's 3-3. It's crazy.
I was, whoa.
Yeah. It was about to get crazy.
Was that the last one?
That was the last one. So you know what that means? We have to go to a tiebreaker.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to do this tiebreaker in front of the challenge. All right, you guys. So, we decided for the tiebreaker to do Martin questions. But we were in for a little surprise with 15 questions that completely jogged our memory in places we don't even think we remember.
Don't know.
But ain't no excuses around here.
Nah.
Ain't no excuses. Of course, the loser gotta eat a sir pickle.
Yeah.
Sir pickle. So we both decided to separate and answer all 15 of these questions. We have not hit the submit answer button yet. Not yet. But what we said, we're gonna hit the submit button, and whoever has the lowest score has to go eat that syrup pickle. You heard me? So,
okay, so
we're gonna go ahead and do this right now. All right. Damn. Damn. Damn.
Oh,
damn. I see a lot of
what?
I see a lot.
Are you fucking serious?
What did you get out of 15? Because
I think we should just show the camera. What was yours?
Mine was
3 out of 15.
Mine was 9 out of 15. Bro, that is a super failure. Hey, I at least passed the test. I got
135 points off that. Oh my goodness. That is crazy. That is crazy. Why are you making that face? I hope that syrup pickle tastes nice.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's your girl, Snoop, with 2 P's, about to eat a pickle with some syrup. You know, it's that syrup. All you out there watching, you gotta know what it is. It's a pickle. It's a little thickle.
It's a pickle.
It's a thickle pickle.
It's a pickle.
So we gotta put some scissor up on it, you know what I'm saying? Cause if you lose around here, it's consequences, you know what I'm saying? So,
I can't.
It's like, you know. Oh, yep. Yeah, like, look at that. Look how fancy she gets.
You know
it's like a pickaxe.
That's good, right? Yeah, you know.
Hey, hold up. You know, just give it a little wine, you know.
A little wine? Yeah, I mean, I can dip it, you know.
Yeah, just dip it a little bit. Okay. So, you know, okay.
That looks delicious.
Look at that.
Hey. This smells disgusting.
That's crazy.
Have anybody ever tried this?
I don't know, but I know you are.
What is that? That is disgusting! I'm only taking one bite. Oh my god. And the juice? The juice mixed with it? Oh no. Mm-mm. No. Ew. I can't. Oh. So what happens if we don't do it?
Oh shit. I was about to say.
Up, G.
Cause.
Open a little bit.
The tension is a little thick, ladies and gentlemen. Oh shit.
Cause biting into that top part. Yeah.
She's about to eat into the thick one, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that face of disappointment.
This is disgusting, guys. I just want y'all to know, don't ever eat this.
This is everything right now. Oh. So, ladies and gentlemen, just seeing her take a bite through the first part was just disgusting. So, what I'm gonna do is be fair and tell her just take two more bites. And
two more?
Yeah, two more and she's done.
Yo.
Oh, that's one. Oh my goodness. This might make Snoop study. It's crazy.
I promise, bro. I ain't losing no more. Okay, I'm just thug it.
Alright, she's about to thug it.
Fuck nah.
A little syrup juice.
Oh!
She loved it. Snoop, do you have anything else to say?
That shit is disgusting.
Yeah. Let me do this.
Yeah.
It's your boy Jesus.
And then Snoop with two peas.
And we out of here.
Don't ever eat pickles and syrup together. That's disgusting.
And we are out.